Mic is still on? Well, I'm back. With African power, Congo tries to own all the African provinces. We're almost done. What we have accomplished is getting a colonist, which is on his way to Gabon. Our army is on the way there too, which has 7,000 highly aggressive natives that can very well beat me up in combat, but we'll see. Doing good this time. Oh, what? Did I lose? Must have lost. Yeah, I lost. And they kicked out the colonists. Oh boy. Did I? My bad. Try again. We'll need a couple months to get our morale back. Just a couple. Okay, send in the troops, send the colonists. Ooh, that's nice. Now that I got there without incident, I'm going to try to stomp the colonists, the natives, sorry. Attack natives for 35 military power. That was more mild than I did. We're suffering from a river penalty, but going better than I am. Okay, we did win. Yay. It's a relief. 9,000. The natives are gone now, so I don't need to stick around. I believe this one still has revolt penalties, although handled currently. Harsh treatment. Look at that, one province just like that. All I have to do is do that another 50 times or whatever. Easy achievement. Minimum is whatever that was. It was good. Yeah, do it again. Plus 67 manipulation. The new nation of Tripoli is new to us. Did not slow us down that much. No. Give up some diplo power. I'm negative because of that dang comma. It costs two. I have loans to pay off. I gotta reduce my army maintenance. Okay, and I'll be muting myself for a while because I'm going to be eating chips. Just any old tortilla chips, but with the exquisite Ms. Renfro's habanero salsa. I did actually pick the wrong colony. I need to take this one. It has a nice base attack. Oh well. Be okay. That was my bad. I didn't kill off all the natives there. I forgot. I put them down once, but I had to put them down twice, apparently. I'll be putting up a picture, getting it ready. Games. The Elder Scrolls Online. Beta time. Okay. So, I have a beta key to give away. One remaining. All I have to do is ask. You marketplace on the docks. Gain 30 diplomatic power. I don't think I've ever had it take this long before. I'm able to view my Steam achievements. About to go. If anybody wants an Elder Scrolls Online beta key for this weekend, let me know. I have one more to give away. Refresh, refresh, refresh. 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 Oh man, I'm gonna have to try restarting, I guess, but I've refreshed work. You know, Shen checks his Steam friends list. I don't have one of those. Let me put my sleep back up again, check. New friends list. Sign in. Okay. Okay. Refresh. Okay, that's interesting. I think it might be working now. It's trying. Alright. Won't know for sure until it autosaves again. That's a little something wrong with the interface there. Sometimes refresh works, sometimes it signs you out of Steam. And refresh doesn't work because it's timed out of Steam. I don't know. Ooh, an idea. Yeah. Unhappiness among the artisans. Man, I can't. Until I have more troops, I can't deal with rebels. So, I think we have three loans now. My current ordinary mission is to pay off all my loans. This is one of the ones we're looking for, land of opportunity. 33% settler increase. Certainly take the next two diplomacy ideas. Check my government types. This ain't going up fast enough. Oh, there's revolt risk. I can't leave. And to put down only 10% isn't worth giving them the boot. That'll be more than 10% after I leave. I think 2% for staying here. Two and a quarter. It's actually over 3%. Colonial mat. Maintenance is max, so it should be 50 minus 20 perhaps for being a. No, it wouldn't be. Might be a penalty for tropical, though I'm not sure. But, you know, I'd like to at least be plus 25, that's just junk. Plus 25, oh, per year. I see, that was per month. My bad. Let's just see how many troops Oyo has or something. I wanted to build a navy to get there since I can't walk. I could walk after a lot of clearing out of natives. Which now is a fine time as any just to finish these off. Well, I don't want to encourage the Portuguese to land there either. That's 9,000, I can't handle them right now. Ah, 34 ships, Portugal, showing off. Ah, 14 grand ships. And 20 transports. I keep going with those 20 transports, I'm stop here. I can recruit an admiral and start exploring. That hurt my trade income. Just no, not hardly. Never mind. It's not really good. Giving up my general. It took me a long time to realize you really have to watch the attrition on your ships when you're exploring or in deep ocean. All the time really, but I think that makes it even worse. Thank you. trade embargo. Jeez. Okay, Leo, how many men you got? Got 11 out of 10. I've got 10 out of 9. Thought I had 10 out of 9. Just only have 9 out of 9 right now. Okay. Taking attrition. One more. Poop cavalry. Tactics, combat wits. Like shock, but what's that telling me? Leader shock? No, infantry shock. Alright. Good. So click on it. What do I do that? Troops. Back already. Yeah, lose half the population. If it was more, I'd be less likely to do it. getting attrition already.
Thank you.
It's a great game. It has a pretty high learning curve. I don't know if you've played any of the other ones. This was my first one of actually any Paradox game. And so something else I'm doing today is I'm giving away the Elder Scrolls Online beta key. If you don't have one, want one, just let me know. Completed the mission, paid off from inflation. Well, it's just I can't have two colonies at the same time. That was my. I was going to say now it's my income. But still, the first one's two. Second one might be four. I don't really remember exactly, but it'll be hurting. I don't think I can do that. Accumulate money, yes. That's one I always do. I always do it at this low level, where your goal is 50 money. Oh, it's actually 81. Wow. At that, but still, I can't do anything until I get 50. So, easy enough to wait till 80. Wait for this guy to heal up and go exploring some more. Well, I said, oh, yeah, I don't. Started with. I don't know if this is your first Paradox game or if you've played in any of the other EUs. This has a pretty high learning curve. This was my first Paradox game. I had to watch Shen for about a month play this before I felt like I had the basics. And I have an Elder Scrolls Online beta key to give away to whoever wants it. The beta will be running again from Friday to Sunday. But you need a key to get in. If you want it, just say so. Preferably if you plan on playing it. That's the Elder Scrolls Online. Okay, what I need is your email address. You cool with posting it in chat or if not, I'll give you a junk email to send it to. I don't even know if you can message me on Twitch. I don't think so. We could add each other to Steam. Let's be Steam buddies. I'll give you my. I don't know what Steam name you would need to add. Okay, well I'll send off the email right to you. Okay, forward to Can I copy and paste that? I can copy and paste it. That'll work better. Alright, it has sent. Give it a couple minutes and let me know if you get it. Oh no! Jeez. Lose stability and ducats. This is horrible. It's because I don't have enough troops to fight off rebels. I can fight off peasants, usually, not rebels. Yeah, and I think this great game is great. I think it's better than Civilization. Which I thought Civilization 4 was better than 5, but still, I thought Civilization 4 was great, and this is better. Oh, not alone. Ah, and that makes me fail to accumulate money. Rough life here in the Congo. Okay. We'll see you this weekend, I guess. I'm pretty sure I will not be streaming that exclusively. But I'll be playing some. This is the first one that you don't have to sign the non-disclosure form. So we are now allowed to broadcast The Elder Scrolls Online. We were restricted to silence before. So I'll stream it some this weekend. But I doubt I'll do it the whole weekend. And you're going to want to start downloading that soon. It's big. You need like 80 gigs free space. But I think the download's only 30 gigs. Something. Maybe 22 even. I don't know why they require that much. They say they require 80. Whatever. Need money. No, no. I will fortify if I ever get money again. Yeah. Now, Portugal got down here early this game. I don't remember how early, but I think he had established, you know, not just a colony, but actually finished settling by the 1470s. I just started taking a peek up here. Spain has Italy. This is the African Power Achievement, where you start as Congo and conquer Africa. We're almost done. We're working on our fifth province. It's single player. It's an achievement, so it's a single player Iron Man mode. Which is a real problem. I don't know if you've seen it yet. But for Iron Man mode, you gotta save to the Steam cloud. You gotta do these cloud saves. And it goes badly quite often. The autosave should finish within like a second. Even taking 3 seconds is a little bit too long. But we don't complain about that because the bad ones poop out after 30 seconds. If you have any questions, go ahead and ask. I'll tell you what I know. I'm not the most knowledgeable yet, but I am competent. I got the basics. Short Venice at the beginning. I don't remember what happened to it. I had several false starts. First game I finished was with the Ottomans. They have a special goal. Unify Islam, which you have to get Sicily. Which did that, but then the kicker after that is you gotta take Cordoba from Spain. And I finished that, so it was alright, but I could do better. The game finishes in 1821. January 1st, 1821. Now, when I'm running around and exploring like this, my game with Spain went very badly because I wasn't watching my ships. How much attrition and damage they're taking from length of time at sea. But you need to have an explorer too. Admiral Explorer. Yeah, where's that at? The guy with the periscope. Telescope. To help discover places. Run home. Once you get down below 80%, you really gotta run home to heal up. Or else you lose your ship and your explorer. And I've lost giant, as in my Spain game a couple times, I lost giant fleets not paying attention to that. So, I didn't bother finishing that one. Yeah, I've yet to do a multiplayer game. I've been getting ready to, but I can't this weekend. No, recall, of course. Thank you.
Thank you.
Whoops. I had myself muted. Just lost 50 ducats. Not happy. Let him heal up. I didn't trigger the native, that's good. How many are there? 5, I think? Yeah. Okay. Now, this colony is currently growing at 25 per year. If I recall my colonists, I think that decreases. We'll see at the beginning of the month. Okay, that's good. And my colonial maintenance right now is 2.16. Start this colony too and see what it is. And wait till the first of the month, you never know. Yeah, that costs 4. Puts me at a loss. No other way around it, I just can't afford it yet. I have loan to repay and stuff. Well, I can pay off the loan, but I don't know. For how many years it'll take, I don't want to start. I don't think I can yet, so I'll recall them. Oh, well, I guess I did it. Oh, I can reduce colonial maintenance, that's right. Something like that. Have a good night. Have a good weekend. Hey, I've got my loans paid off.
Thank you.
Wow, Oyo's invading Great Britain. Hope Oyo wins. Don't need no British down here. I was considering putting Britain on my important, but not if Oyo wins.